What appeared to have happened is that one party involved in this dispute showed up and started shooting some sort of handgun. And I don't know if it's 9mm or if it's a 40 caliber handgun. They started shooting the handgun, and occupants from inside the house took a shotgun out and started shooting back at the people that were shooting at them. It appears that the two people that were shooting the handgun were shot in front of the house, and I don't know what the status is of the person that was doing the shooting of the shotgun. We don't know if he's outstanding or if he's one of the people that we are questioning right now. We're still working that part out. Five people total were shot, and I say that because there was another person that had a superficial wound that was involved in the altercation, and there were two innocent bystanders that were also shot that were in the background. The two that were shot that were in the background that were innocent bystanders, both those wounds are superficial. They both got shotgun pellets, one under the forearm, under the skin. He's going to be just fine, and the one woman was actually shot in the chest. But it just grazed her chest and bounced off, and she appears to be fine too. I spoke to both of them on scene, and both of them were in good spirits. And although shaken by the incident, they're going to be okay.